Now, News 8's Weather on the 8th with meteorologist Joe Calhoun.
Everything pretty quiet right now. Look at the radar scope. Not much around us. Some thunderstorms off to the north. But boy, around supper time yesterday, where there are some storms around here. Let's recap some of the activity we did have. Started up in Schuylkill County. Pine Grove had some trees down around 5 o'clock, 5:20. Perry County, Marysville, numerous large trees were down. Trees and wires were down in E-Town a little after 5, and then around 6 o'clock, Windsor in York County. Large trees were knocked down. Some nasty stuff out there indeed. But today, while we could see a thunderstorm, the big story is a heat advisory. It's in effect through this afternoon. 90s, but it could feel like it's 100 out there. In other words, the heat and the humidity combination, it makes stresses your body. So be careful out there today. Again, a thunderstorm in a few neighborhoods. A few more overnight tonight, 72 to 76. Then tomorrow, 85 to 90. Mix of clouds and sun, a warm, humid day. A little better chance at a few scattered thunderstorms. Not raining all day, but keep the heat down just a bit for tomorrow. Looking live right now on our Harrisburg Sky Cam. You can see the haze out there. That means the humidity is high. Here's the stats outside at last report, 70. Dew point at 67. The winds at last report, they were calm. Here are all the numbers around the valley. They are well up near 70 degrees already this morning, 71 in York. Look at Lewistown at 74, 76 in Chambersburg, and Gettysburg's near 80. Yeah, it is a muggy morning indeed. We're not the only one with the heat. Everybody in the 70s all across the region this morning. So it is a hot one. When you have that heat, kind of right on the edge of the heat is where you get the thunderstorms. Now, a few of them broke through right along that warm front yesterday and came through here, but we think most will stay off to the north today along this warm front. We'll be in that hazy, hot, southwesterly flow of air, but watch for one or two popping up later on. Then this front is going to try and work in a little closer, maybe a storm or two ahead of it today or tonight. And then a better chance, I think, at some widespread showers and some thunder showers as we go into tomorrow. But we should break that heat a little bit more as we go through the week. So today's the hottest. Tomorrow, not as hot, but still very humid. And again, a better chance of some showers and storms around. Then I think we get a little break as we head into Wednesday and Thursday and Friday. There could be some storms around. It could get a little humid later in the week, but I don't think it's going to be as hot later on in the week. So today's the hot one.
Yeah. One day.
One day heat wave.
Yeah, there you go.
How's that?
All right, Joe. Thank you.
Thanks, Joe.